Sources say the fire at the WWE archives may have been...